I'm with NATO, and I work with cyber defense functions for NATO. We brought a good team here to build cohesiveness and team building as a way to let off some steam, because we've worked some long hours in the jobs that we do, and this is a great environment to be able to do that.